Might stop by the memory den. Later, there was this girl a few months ago. Man, oh man. Wouldn't mind seeing those curves again.
Got some good deals. You won't believe what's in the is it food or not.
Mm-hmm. I've got a few minutes to browse.
Everything's guaranteed to last. Until it doesn't.
I hope you're buying. Even a girl with an arsenal full of weapons needs to make a living after all.
Sure. I've got a few minutes to browse.
A gun for every occasion. I've got a weapon here for every situation. Hunting, protection, cold-blooded murder, hot-blooded murder.
Who? What are you?
I'm a woman, baby. Can't you tell?
Oh, of course you are. It's just all those metal plates. You're a robot, right? A very womanly robot.
Designation, Assaultron. Designed to provide a variety of security-related tasks to the modern man. Runtime conclusion. Why were K-L-E-O. Cleo. Fully independent small business owner. Robot enough for you, smooth talker? Now what are you buying?
You're an Assaultron?
That's what my makers called me. But as far as I'm concerned, I'm a woman. And I run a store that sells very large guns. So what'll it be?
So what kinds of weapons do you have?
Anything that can kill a man, I sell. Except suicidal depression. That is unfortunately not packageable. Now, are we doing business,